2 weeks ago to Dougie. Mind you, I speak to Dougie. Dougie went to the spoke at a supermarket and attended the next day at Dougie with them. And I like the same Dougie who speaks to me at a supermarket. The same Dougie, am I telling the truth or not? The next week, the same Dougie with them. So what it got us going now? They got us looking at one another with a bad eye. They got us wondering.
I wonder where they left that. Are you still there with us?
No. Valerie, Margaret, this is what is happening. George, everybody's looking at the next person with an eye and wondering where he or she stands. But listen, cut it out tonight. Because if there's anybody in here who's a traitor, they're going to fall down along the way. They're not going to be able to keep up with it. They're going to fall down. So let us hold on to who we got. Embrace the people of this party. People who work in government, realize the people that are around you. Help out your fellow Democrats. Feel with your fellow Democrats. Show empathy, show sympathy, show love and show caring for your fellow Democrats. The faces are looking a little better tonight. We got somehow we are starting to understand. Somehow we are starting to understand when Miss Mary from up Belvedere could tell me that she said Miss Olive would love to be here. Seniors like them, but they have the passion for St. Martin. Miss Olive could not be here, but Miss Mary is here for her and for Miss Olive. This is the kind of spirit we need. People who have taken rides to get here, have taken rides to come here. These are the kind of people that is our stronghold, our backbone. So I say to you, we are creating the future of St. Martin. Be careful how you sit back down. Because if you sit back down in that kind of way, that I feel that you're not convinced that we're going out here, you're not going home. You're not going home. Tony, you're in the back outside the door. Why are you not coming? Come in a minute. Come. Let's understand. Oh, your audience outside too. But look at that. So those who ain't come. Because now indeed, I am going to say how proud I am to be the leader of a group of persons like yourself. And I thank God for the strength that I get from you, for your prayers, for your commitment, and for your love of St. Martin. With that in our hearts, we can leave this place and we can say we are stronger because we were here. God bless you and have a wonderful evening.